If there is no such thing as time, you're already there and you're controlling this cycle. You say, man, look what we found here. Einstein or whoever you're talking to, Tesla, whoever you're talking to. Problems of the future can be solved by mankind because you create them. And you have to believe in the future. And what we have to do, we progress. We always progress. We try to. So the Sumerian tablets, they say the same thing like Genesis said, that there were chariots of fire that came into the sky. These beings got out of them, and they walked like a man, but they had reptilian features. They had snake-like eyes, a tail, and scales, right? And they were here, and they made slaves out of the people. And where they landed in is what the Bible calls Garden of Eden. They were trying to inbreed with the people here. The women would die, the babies would abort. But after 2,000 years, they started taking. The babies started being born and living. And they had tails, they had a few reptilian features of them. They could phase shift from one dimension to another dimension. And the people who know say it's from the fourth dimension, it's the next dimension. Space is expanding. Their spirits coming from the center, right? We're going counterclockwise. There's supposed to be eight other universes going counterclockwise, and that's called super universe. You know, and love's always been the message. It's just, if circumstances happen, right? People freak out, just flat flip out, you know? Well, that's where Hitler came from. Hitler came from that way. He was an outspoken, charismatic yeller. And all these people said, hey, we use this guy. Look at all these people listening to this guy. You know what I mean? And so that's just one of the trips like that. You know, it still exists. And their bloodline goes back into Sumerian times. You know, they didn't call it reptilians, or they didn't call it, but they did because they call it Satan, they call him the devil, and it's the same damn trip. It's a negative force coming in on a positive force because it's a third dimension, right? And for it to solidify or to crystallize, it has to have both elements, right? And you have to keep them in balance, or it will one of them will destroy the other.